everyone, welcome to BizWit. I'm Aishwarya Anair and let's talk about the most popular Indian smartphone manufacturing market. This year before Diwali, Gurgaon-based company Micromax is making a comeback in the Indian smartphone market with a series called IN. CEO Rahul Sharma said that the device would deliver nearly stock Android experience, competitive performance and value for money experience. The price segment of the new Micromax IN series ranges from ₹7,000 to ₹25,000. Micromax gained popularity in India because of their affordable pricing, but this time the company made it clear that they are not going below ₹7,000. Rahul Sharma, co-founder and CEO of Micromax, stated that the smartphones would be out in the market before the festive season begins. A few days ago, Sharma released a video teaser of the Micromax IN series where you get a brief idea about the smartphone's sales packaging.
Micromax वापस आ रहा है लेकर IN India.
However, the video did not give any insights into the specs or hardware details. One of the significant changes that you will find in the IN series is a near-to-pure Android experience. CEO Rahul Sharma stated that there is no bloatware and no advertising on the smartphone, and the company won't be handling any private data of the user. These have come to the limelight after OnePlus was denounced for pre-installing a Facebook app in their series OnePlus Nord. Even though the company promised to remove it, you will find Amazon in the newly launched OnePlus 8T. Well, it's not just OnePlus that offers custom operating systems in their phone along with Android. Chinese companies like Huawei, Realme, Xiaomi and Vivo have also been criticized for providing software. Also, the recent anti-China sentiment that is revolving around the country can help with Micromax's comeback.